It's cold.
Oh, yes, it is. Miss Dana asked to see you when you got back.
Oh, where is she?
Upstairs in their room.
Thank you, Jeanette.
Oh, Crystal. I hope you don't mind, but Adam asked Gerard to bring out Christina's cradle.
Oh, of course not.
And now that Karen is due to have the baby any day, we wondered if we could borrow Blake's christening gown. It means so much to Adam.
Oh, well, of course you can.